lot better than last time. That was quick.
Well, I got down in there, and once you go to where the wood is, and you drop down, there's this little opening. When you're looking at it from standing up, it's about this big. And then when you get down to it, it's like maybe this much bigger. I was like, I don't think I'm gonna squeeze through that. But yeah, I could feel.